1. 70 degrees. The right-hander's 1-0. Canelo swings and hits one deep to left field by the Coke bottle, and that one is gone. So on the second pitch of the game, Canelo hits a home run, his sixth of the year, and it's 1-0 Reading. That almost hit the cross insurance illuminated sign. He squeezed it right in between the Coke bottle and that sign, which is in straightaway left. And Canelo has that type of power. Another home run for Reading.